Ooh.
Does it change now?
No.
Bruh.
Yeah, I saw that coming a mile away. Achievement unlocked on my way to Cuba.
Ooh, forewarned.
Dude, forewarned got a big update. It's fucking fantastic. Find 5 keys, pull 3 levers, and find a use for the tablet. Oh god, here's a huge read. To whoever is reading this, you will know by now that something isn't right here. Shush. What?
Not you clearing your throat.
Shut up! I don't talk often, so I have to get my reading voice going. Don't you fart out your nose at me.
I'm gonna use spaghetti, okay? Shut up.
Yeah, you shut up and use spaghetti. I tried to explore the old fur.
There's a noodle on my neck.
What did I just say about shut the fuck up and just eating?
Bitch! I got on my neck!
Bitch! Did you just get it all over your screen too?
Fucking read, bitch!
I tried to explore the old fur house, but was attacked by, well, I'm not sure what he is. He carried me down here where she was waiting. I'm not sure what they intended for me, but it isn't good. When they both left, I managed to squeeze through the bars. What? How fucking thin do you have to be? I can't get through the gate back up to the maze, but I did find a set of 3 gates further in. They are controlled by levers throughout the maze. They had left 10 keys on the table nearby, but only 5 were needed to access one of the levers. I have hidden them in the crypts, so he can't take them back. Not sure where they lead, but I'm about to find out. There's no way I'm waiting for him to return. Pronoun game.
Alright, so we got a woman monster in here now. I wonder if it's a creepy old lady or a witch. How do you squeeze through these bars?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh, this is the part. You picked up something.
Yeah, I can't do anything with it, so.
This is the part with the Scooby-Doo part.
Oh, that's what you're talking about.
Man had skinny privileges. Oh, God. Hold on, just in case we get lost.
So, these symbols unlock these gates when we put it in the right place. So, that's what that does.
Gotcha. Alright, yeah. This is the main entrance right here.
So there we go. I put the symbol in that one. So we gotta find another one to unlock the other doors. So now gotcha. All these gates should be open. What?
All of them?
No, the ones with that symbol.
Okay. This is the one that we're exploring first. Let's go.
Okay.
Okay, oh main entrance right. Ew, is this spiders?
Ooh, that'll be fun.
No, hell no. What the fuck? Okay, this is entrance 1. Entrance 2. There's nothing right here. Gotcha.
Oh boy. Oh my.
What?
Oh, that's cool. Hang on, I'm coming back.
Whoa. the fuck?
Oh, what? No, wait! I wasn't done exploring there!
Para what plus Hogwarts.
What the fuck?
Spider cave equals panic. What? Oh god. My guess is that it's going to be sensitive to light. That sounds fucking disgusting. Did you see it?
Uh-uh.
It's getting closer. If I'm choking, is she meatball or chewing on?
There it is!
I didn't see anything!
It's coming closer.
I'm eating my meatball! That's what I said when I burped too.
Looks like a fucking redhead from Zelda. Oh wait, I just remembered you're not gonna get that reference. Alright, let's go down this way.
Yeah. There's another one?
So, okay, so all these things lead back to this main hallway, which that's good.
Why is this one lit up, though? I want to go in this one. Having flashbacks of getting jump scared? Oh, nah.
He's walking by. I don't know what their trigger is yet.
Let's find out. It's not when you look at it.
Yeah, it's not maybe light.
Line of sight? Maybe?
To find out.
Kendra, where'd you go?
I'm still here.
Hi.
You lost it?
Yeah. I went in a circle.
Well, let's go into this way. Ooh.
He's down there. Maybe this is these are the main monster's henchmen. We can go down there if we go on this one. Yeah. He's camping, though.
Hey, hiked on bones.
Oh, we can just... Ew.
Wait, this is making a bunch of noise.
Oh. Oh. It's definitely a spider. A black widow, maybe.
Grounded all over again.
Yeah. Because there wouldn't be spider webs for no reason and sounds for no reason. Maybe because we're in a crypt, but still. There's so... I swear, if we end up in the spider den, I'm quitting.
Oh, God. This is way too fucking huge for me to... Oh, first dead end.
Alright. Red, red, red.
This is another dead end.
Red, red, red.
Oh, there's actual bars here. A little bit worried because I don't hear anything, so I don't think there's creatures down here, but maybe that's just because there's something worse.
Yeah, the man, bitch.
Oh my God, this is way too fucking big. I have fire. That's a dead end.
Red, red, red.
We're back at the beginning. Oh no! I am oh God. I am horrible with direction. And how big this is? Oh no.
I feel like we've gone in circles like 20 million fucking times. Oh.
Oh my God, we're back up here. The fuck? Well, this is this area, so what the fuck do we do? Oh!
What? Oh.
Oh, how the fuck I found a key.
One of you is trying to find the bathroom at your friend's house. Especially when they're asleep. Or they don't give you a blanket.
Okay, tell me if I'm weird for this. I have a hard time eating at people's houses.
Yeah, me too. I have a hard time eating in public anyway, I don't know.
Boom!
What?
Is he coming this way? Yes, he's coming this way. The biggest issue here is they walk so slow.
They run really fast, though.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
What?
There's another one. This is gonna take forever to get through.
I mean, we can just chase it around in a circle and it'll eventually get tired. That's what happened to mine.
Oh god, and there's already glow sticks down there. Oh my god, where the fuck are we?
Now this is a maze.
Might be too much for me to be useful. Oh my god. Oh, look, another pathway down. That's a good sign.
I hate the fucking crunching, dude. I feel like if we go this way, we're gonna find our other path.
I mean, maybe, but... We gotta... There's, like, several things we have to fight. Yep.
Well, I mean, we just went in the circle.
Wait, what is it? We gotta find 4 more keys, 3 fucking levers. Oh, Lord.
Fire.
Yeah, it's an extra torch. That's a good sign, I think.
Ooh. This is not the way out. This is a different way. Is it?
Uh-huh.
It is.
We got another key and a tablet. So the other pathway is now unlocked. This was only half the fucking maze! Oh no. We gotta get out now.
Alright. I think we should just follow our glow sticks if we get out to get out.
Yeah, and if there's another key down here.
Pink is the way out. Green is. What is green? I don't know what green is. Oh, green is the way out. Where'd you go?
Pink is the way out. It led me to the place for the upstairs.
Bitch, where'd you go?
Run, 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 run. Where'd he go?
Kendra, he has stamina. Why'd you jump down?
I was gonna run in the circles.
No, you got...
Well, he's over the pathway I need to get to, so... does this lead around? I think it does. Hang on. Yeah, it does. I'm over here now.
What? Oh.
So, this way? No,
green,
not that way.
Green is where we came from.
There was another pathway? No?
Mm-mm.
That just leads down. Fuck, dude. This game has officially lost a good chunk of its charm. Is this
why?
Where we... this is too much. This is far too large.
It's fine.
That's gonna lead down. There's a bunch of glow sticks over here.
Don't worry, this level took me the longest. I think that worries us.
I think this is the entrance. Here we are.
Yes.
Boy, oh boy. So, all these other gates are going to be open now. No, 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 no.
Wait, is this, like, light from, like, the other side? Because if you don't shine your flashlight on it, there's, like, flame on it.
Like I don't see jack shit, it's just pitch black.
Oh. I knew it! Green, 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 green is where we came from.
Oh boy.
Do we just want to go ahead and jump down? Oh, we can't. Oh, yeah, we can. You want to? Oh, I hear something! Oh, shit! What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh. My god.
My chest is so fucking tight right now. I'm running. Fuck this. I'm gonna go. Just gonna go for it. Oh my god.
Where the fuck did you go?
I ran.
Bitch.
Oh fuck. I'm barred what? Off.
Alright, guess I'm on my own.
Oh no. Where am I?
I'm barred off. This is the way you went, I'm guessing. Gotcha. I gotta go back. The kids are running without telling me.
I wasn't gonna sit there and stare at the fucking thing! It was fast as fuck!
It wasn't gonna jump down! Alright, Roadhog has some sense in him.
I haven't heard about an Overwatch stream in quite a while.
Oh god.
Oh! Found a key!
Oh god, catch you, catch you, catch you!
What?
I found his lair! I'm just gonna sit here and eat my spaghetti. Bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh shit. I found like a mini maze, but I'm in trouble.
There's multiple of pigs. Peppa Pig's brother George going crazy.
Alright. Alright, that fucker. There's another one over there, but I need to find a way out. In trouble. Oh, wait. There's an exit, but I'm gonna get fucking chased!
What are you gonna chase by?
The zombies.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna start marking blue to lead where I've been. I see a glow stick off in the distance. Am I finally not separated anymore? Wait, what? Oh! I'm in the main hallway.
Lucky you. By the way, I'm in a room where I think that's very important. I found the three levers.
Oh shit, really?
Yeah.
Hang on, but you didn't your string. Yeah. Ooh, pull them.
I can't. It's got like these symbol things. And then there's that thing in there. That in there. This one's unlocked. I'm not going in there.
Nah, dude, you have to. It's a puzzle. You can figure it out.
I found the key.
See, we're almost there. You're at the levers, and we just need one more key.
Let's... Oh no. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Oh no 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 no. Kendra, come back.
To where?
To where I am.
I don't know where you are.
There were two entrances in that place where we got chased and you ran away because you didn't want to look at that thing. I went the other way.
Yeah, I've got no clue where that's at, dude.
There's glow sticks! What? What the fuck?
The pig.
What'd you die by?
I found the pig.
Instantly?
Yeah. Found the pig.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. As we were just saying, this game's not scary. Roadhog built different.
We went in the first entrance.
From the tablet, yeah.
Okay, so it's this one.
The first one on the left.
And which fucking way did we go? Okay, that one is wrong, so we went right. Although the glow sticks end here! No! Oh fuck, I'm back where I found the pig!
Oh shit.
And now I'm lost.
The pig's in here. Come back, the pig is still on me.
You said there were multiple!
Oh, I guess. It went in the other entrance. Kendra, keep going the way that you were going.
Alright.
Never mind, it's back in the main room. I can't really see where it went.
Everything is- I'm back in the main room!
What the fuck?
Everything is great. I'm gonna walk this way.
Ta-da. Yeah! Sing your way through the pain!
Da-da-da-da. There's light over there. Is that where I go? La, 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 la. Oh!
Kendra!
Hi! I made it!
Hurry, the pig's coming! Go!
Fuck! I'm so happy to see you!
This way.
Dude, never leave my side.
Bitch, you're the one that left me!
Why were you following?
I was eating!
You're fucking food, man!
Alright, this one is open.
Oh boy, we're gonna have to memorize a bunch of symbols, aren't we?
Ready?
Alright, let's go figure it out.
Hold on.
Oh, not this again. I've already been in one of these. Is this the same one I've been to? There's no key here, so I'm assuming this is where I was. I don't know where you're at, buddy. You're- oh fuck.
I'm lost. Oh shit.
They can still see you through the gates.
No, they can't.
Alright, don't believe me.
Where's it going? Okay.
I found a path. Oh no, never mind. I just went in a big fucking circle.
Maybe we have to go in this way.
What is this way? I don't know where you are.
Where you said they can see through the gate.
Oh, there you are. You're over there. How the shit do I get to you?
Right here. There's symbols on the thing over there. Looks like a man relaxing. Gotcha. Another one. A man relaxing. What's this? A key.
Oh shit, we actually got all the keys. Alright.
Pull three levers.
Oh, there's another key.
Oh yeah, 10 keys. I remember.
Where the fuck are we? So, oh, there's something over there.
There's a key on the, over there.
All right, this looks like a puzzle. I'm waiting for him to leave.
Grabbed it.
Oh, it's a fucking matchup puzzle, alright. Oh, okay.
Where's this one? No. Oh! This one. Yeah. We're so good at these, remember?
That one we haven't seen. Oh!
There. Yeah. What the shit?
That's the pig. That's a pig.
Don't talk.
Did he get you?
No. No. We went in opposite directions, so...
I'm dead!
I'm near you. Don't worry. Don't bleed out. He's tiptoeing by. Doesn't see me. Kendra, don't bleed out. I'm almost there. I'm coming. Where are you at?
Right here.
Oh my god! He scared the shit out of me! I knew he was there, but he went right! No! Kendra, he's so scary!
He's fucking terrifying.
Oh right. Shit. Well.
I hear him, he's still near.
Gotcha. Alright.
Hey, so don't step on that pedestal. I think that's what's resetting it. Yeah, let me try. Oh no, never mind. I'm just dumb.
Wait.
He's coming! He's coming! Bear, he's coming!
Could you don't fucking scream at me like that? You did that with the spider on ground and then cut your shit out of me, Kendra!
Oh!
I'm dead! Oh my god! Are you dead?
No, he's still chasing me!
Kendra, there's two of them! There's one on my body, and then there's one on you!
Wait, where are you?
I'm dead.
No, I just found you! Fuck!
I hate pigs. Good luck doing the matching game on your own.
I suck at these things!
No, we were great on them on Fall Guys, remember? We forgot the numbers.
Oh my god, you can't get one wrong.
Kree, help us out. You got image memory. Yes.
Oh boy. Dude, my hands are shaking, sitting here trying to do this fucking puzzle. I'm so fucking anxious and looking over my shoulder for the pig that I can't focus on the puzzle.
Oh shit!
Dude, I hate this. Why are we doing this? Let's go play Fall Guys. See, Fall Guys is such a nice game. Fuck! I can't do this, Para. That one, and that one. No, fuck!
Where the fuck am I right now?
Oh, god damn it, and I gotta leave because there's a zombie coming.
I'm gonna vibe out and spawn for a second. I gotta pee before something.
Dude, no, don't leave me!
Bitch, I have to pee! You know what happened on Fortnite?
I do know, but don't leave me, fuck! Oh! Did you leave already? Oh, Para! I'm gonna hide in a corner. Oh my god! It has been a very long time since a game has put me into this much of a scared corner. Oh. The only other game that has put this much fear in me is Welcome to the Game 2. And the last time I played it, it actually made me physically ill for like a day and a half. I haven't laughed this hard in a while. I'm so glad you're enjoying yourself. We are doing this for the entertainment of people. I would be very sad if people were not enjoying this. Oh my god. You know, I'd probably be braver if I had my boyfriend next to me, but he's not. He is sleeping, so I'm all alone. And Para left me. Oh fuck, I hear the pig. Oh fuck, a dog dude. He's oinking.
Okay, I'm back. Welcome
back.
Okay. Where you at?
Near the puzzle. I hid in the corner. I said, fuck that. I took a minute to calm myself down.
Okay. On my way, I think. Dude, I really want to play the Half-Life game that's in VR, but it's single player and I don't want to.
Okay, those two match.
All right.
This one?
Where is it?
Wait, what just happened?
Oh my god, kids got blocked off. The bars slammed shut in my face. Oh my god. Oh my god, kids, I don't know another way around.
So you scream so loud it actually cut your mic off. I didn't hear you scream at all.
Oh my god. Oh my god, dude, that was awful. That was terrible. Alright. Where is it? Bro. I like how we laugh at each other when we're fucking scared.
Dude, that's what I was saying while you were gone. It's been a long time since a game has put me into, like, a scared corner. The only other game to do this to me is Welcome to the Game 2. Shut up.
Bro, I think we said that this game is too scary way too fucking soon.
Wait. Where's the matching one for this? Is it this one? No. That one and that one.
So, yeah. How's it going?
No! I almost had it!
It opened. Let's go. Alright, where the fuck is the entrance? Kedja, help me.
Were you sitting at the gate the whole time?
Yes. I wasn't gonna find another way around. Fuck that shit. I see your flashlight.
You do? Where?
Come back.
Where?
I see your flashlight.
Where are you?
Katra.
Oh, there you are. Hi!
Hey.
I'm a little concerned. I haven't heard anything for ages.
I did. It's over there.
Ages now. Oh, fucking, I forgot where that one was. It is right on top. Okay. This one was here? Fuck! It's that one. It's that one. Oh, it's not? Where's that one? Oh. I'm gonna let you do this, dude. I can't. He's coming! Oh, fuck. The gate slammed closed behind me. I don't know how to get back.
No! Fuck!
What?
I'm dead.
Where are you?
Somewhere. Where the matching thing is.
I was gonna run down, because you fell down the thing, didn't you?
Uh-huh.
But the pig started to come up. Shit, dude. I think the thing that gets me the most about the pig is his eyes glow.
Yeah. Oh my god. Kree, we need you!
Oh fuck, it's that one and that one. God damn it. Oh no. I'm under such really bad.
I'm really good at matching things.
The pig got me near the matching game.
At least we're together.
I don't keep walking towards me.
Why is there 6 lives left? I put on infinite. Excuse me? You ready?
No. Oh, God, dude.
Dude, this game is...
I'm gonna get a stress rash from this. I can already fucking feel it. You gotta lead the way, because you know where we're going.
I guess this is like... the back rooms, the deeper you go, the scarier it is, because we're on chapter 3. Oh, you motherfucker.
That fucking sucks.
I guess we wait. Don't turn into that room to the right, bitch. No fucking way. No fucking way you went to the right.
Are you sure that's the one we need to go into?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, it is. Yeah.
You hear the pig from here? Oh no. Can the pig chase you all the way back up here?
I wouldn't doubt it.
To the memory.
Well, bye, Para.
I'm waiting here. The pig can't get you if you're sitting on the ledge right here, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
God damn.
Oh, this game. I've never screamed this much at a fucking game before.
Honestly, neither have I. Welcome to the Game 2 has gotten me multiple times, but never made me scream out and fucking...
Yeah, it's like, we can see the pig multiple times, but I think I will always scream at it.
Oh, man.
The thing is, it's not one of those cheesy jump scares either. Kids just in the horny jail.
Shut up.
Hey, Kree!
No!
Open in like 5 seconds.
Oh my
Dude. This fucking game.
It's open.
Those two, man.
Oh.
This fucking game.
You might want to stand on the ledge, because I think he's going to come near, so.
I don't hear anything. Where do we go?
This way. Wait, it's not moving.
I don't hear anything.
This way. Alright. Keep a lookout. Wait, no, it was this one, right? Okay, that's the upside down one.
I hear him. I'm waiting to see his eyes. Oh, I hear the footsteps. Oh, there we go. He just walked past. He's heading towards the matching game right now. Alright, he's walking away. He went down that way. Alright, he just walked into a different hallway.
Okay. I know where those are. Gotcha, gotcha. This one, I think, is over here. No, this is... Oh! I still have no idea where that one is. Which one was this?
Dude, you need to start with the one that you keep fucking up. You need to figure out where that one is.
Yeah, I almost got them all, though. Is it this one? It is that one.
There you go, you got it.
Alright, lever number one.
Oh, OZ. You're fucking kidding me. We gotta do this two more times.
No, the third lever's in that one room over there.
What one? Oh! So that's just another puzzle we have to figure out. Oh god, alright. How do we get back there?
We jump down.
Where?
Over there.
Here?
No. Back there. So, we saw another symbol somewhere. I don't remember where the fuck that was, but... But no, we jump down.
I hear.
That's above.
Oh wait, these are the symbols. Wait a minute. That one's done. Oops. Oh, wait a minute. Is it coming down this hallway? I'm gonna see where this leads really quick. Alright, this leads to tombs, but this does not help. Okay.
What?
The pig somehow showed up behind me.
Oh.
Fuck, 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 fuck. I gotta get back over there. Oh, he got me. How the fuck did he get me? I outran you the first time, bitch.
Does it make a noise when it's completed?
No. So, the pillars in... Like, the pillars behind the bar that give an answer, like, that one is completed, but that's only for one set of bars. Oh, that's not the pig. That's, those are zombies. This is stressful as fuck, dude. I am afraid to know what's happening after this level.
Alright, so we gotta find different fucking... Alright, gotcha.
I'd assume so, but I figured they would have been close by, which is why I went off exploring. But apparently, no.
Maybe they're all down here, like on this level, not the pig level. Maybe when I died... That bone area, you go down in there.
Oh god, there's a pig. Oh, I made it.
Alright,
so if it's on the same level, don't go up. Start looking on this level. Alright, we still have zombies here. Is this the dead end? This is a dead end.
Found something. Found it! Found one! Alright, go back.
Alright, hang on. Go back.
It's like an upside down heart. This one is the one for the guy that's like crouching with his like head. Like, in his hands.
Upside down. Is it with a dot or no?
What?
Does the symbol have a dot or no?
For the middle?
What's the main symbol, like, on all three pillars?
Oh. He's, like, hiding, like a guy that's, like, crying, but, like...
There's no dot, right? It's just a bunch of lines?
There's a dot.
Is there two lines and a dot?
Yeah.
Alright, what's, like... So the symbol, of like, on top of each thing. What is the first one?
The upside down heart. That's it.
Okay, the next one?
A moon and, like, a circle with, like, a dash on in the middle.
Okay, and the last one?
An arrow pointing up and an A.
I'm assuming that's it? Okay. So now we need one more.
Gotcha. What? Kendra?
What?
What the fuck?
What?
What?
Found a zombie.
Bad. Don't go in there. That's off the map.
What Bad. The fuck is this? Oh, hi!
Oh! Hey!
Alright, well, our paths just connected. What do you mean by off the map?
In there. It's trippy. This way, where the red is.
Oh.
Yeah. Your, like, glow sticks and shit disappear? It's weird.
No, they're fine by me.
You're not supposed to go in here because of the barrier.
Okay. Alright, I'll go this way.
Okay, I just went in the fucking circle. Got it.
Oh god, I just found an open-ended area that leads... Oh gosh. Alright, this leads back to the fucking memory puzzle. So that's nice to know. Alright, so how about this way?
The pathway that you went, what is that?
Oh! This is it, I found it.
Did you?
Alright, but there's a zombie coming, so I'm printing screen and running.
Okay.
Now, how the hell... Oh, there's already glow sticks here. How do I get back? It's this way. Yeah, this is it, right? Is this gonna take me back? Yeah!
Let's go!
Alright, let me open up MS Paint. Actually, I'm just gonna send it to you.
Hi, Mochi!
And then...
Oh, I think it's going to be a pain to find the other lever.
Is that not it? A and then S? The bottom one is X and boobies. And then... That's correct. Oops. And then that should be A, like, A S A. Oh! There we go!
We did it!
Alright! What? Whoa.
What?
That was a mega burp.
Yeah, I'm the pig.
So, one more to go and we have no idea where it is.
I think it's upstairs, like on the very opposite side of the memory game.
Okay.
Wait. The bitch is to your right.
I don't hear anything.
Alright, where the fuck are we? What is this place? There's light down there.
I was heading that way. That's where I ran into the pig when I was wandering off.
Alright. If you take the moon, I need to... Nope.
There's
nope,
a zombie. Nope.
Everything seems like fun.
This is where I ran into the pig, so...
Gotcha. We still need keys. There are 10 of them.
No, oh. we only need the lever. Oh! Hang on, I'm gonna mark this really quick. Like, hey, this is a shortcut right here. Alright, this way? No, this is just... Back!
Bah. If you ran into the pig here, that means he does go into the main looking... Oh god. Right.
So... This all connects together.
Never mind then. It wouldn't be on that way because that's all the gates. This side was the memory game. Maybe it's on the left side. That's where he keeps going. This entrance way over there.
What else do we have to try?
All right, we're waiting.
Not
on this way. What?
Nope. Okay, we're good. I did not shit my pants.
No, I took hands on the mouse, everything, and I hid my hands and I hid my face in my hands. It was like, dude, no, that's scary.
You know,
that's
like
the third time that shit happened.
I'm gonna take a minute. I'm gonna go take a small little break. Get some water. See if the boyfriend's awake, and if he is, I'm gonna have him hug me.
I think we should, like, go AFK on this. Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Are you playing I Spy with my axolotls?
Apparently, yeah. So, you are right. He's been walking by, like, a lot.
Yeah. Alright, you ready?
Ugh. Yeah, totally.
Alright. Are you sure?
No. Because he's still nearby.
We never went in there the way he went. And we also never went in here. Alright, you want to go that way, gotcha. You want to follow the pig.
Fuck it, why not? Death is fun, right? Did he go this way?
Well.
Ah, no!
Dead end. Bad. Let's go in the fucking circle. Where the fuck am I? Oh. Gothra.
And I'm back at the beginning.
All I know is go seem to love blowjobs, bro. Oh my fucking god. Cree, did you see the clip of Kendra in Horny Jail?
Oh god. Me in Horny Jail? Wait, what? You clipped it?
Yeah. No. I when I said look, Kendra's in Horny Jail.
You fucking put me in Horny Jail again, apparently, Para. You cursed me.
Oh.
It just slammed shut behind me and scared the shit out of me.
Alright. I don't think it's on this bottom floor.
Well, I'm stuck, so I could go only one way. And I don't know where I am now.
Keep going on adventures. This will lead me somewhere, right? No. Some more glow sticks, apparently. Oh. There's only one lever in here, yeah. So. Hi, Kurt. Thank you so much for the hydrant. I appreciate it. Bless you. Bless you.
Thank you.
Alright.
Oh shit, I'm being led to the matching game again.
Where would the next one be? Wait. When opening this lever right here, I think it has the same symbol as the one at the end of the hallway where we put the pedestal things at.
No, so, I checked that. Each lever that we've opened opens up one of the doors, so we have to open up... We have to open up all three in order to get through there.
Interesting.
And just when I thought nobody's been down here, somebody has. Oh! This is where I found the third pedestal. Fuck me, right? Alright, fuck it, let's just go this way again.
Let's see. There's glow sticks everywhere.
Yeah, the thing with that is just keep going until you can't. Like, keep going down the pathways that don't have glow sticks. It's like the only way to figure out the way forward. No, I'm back here again.
Fuck.
You ran into a zombie?
No. Fuck! I got trapped between the zombie and the pig. What the fuck?
Oh, boy.
Oh my god, that is so annoying.
Nope, now where am I? I'm back at the pillar thingy! Pillar puzzle! God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna go this way.
Alright.
I'm back in the main hallway. Oh, have we not gone this way? Oh, well, there's glow sticks down that way. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck.
Dead.
Nope. I ran at the platform or on the edge of the thingy thing.
Oh my goodness. Oh. Alright. My phone's at 52%. I'm gonna put in the charge.
Alright. I feel like because he does walk this way. Nope, there's already glow sticks there. So maybe the fact that there are no glow sticks here, and this might lead somewhere. No. Of course, it just leads back here. I'm back at the fucking memory match game. Oh, there's the pig, there's the pig, there's the pig, there's the pig. Ah! I'm dead. I'm getting to a point. Oh, hi!
Hey, I'm lost. So, where would this other lever be?
I
could it be on this side?
Oh fuck. Do you think? Maybe?
Let's try.
Yeah, because I feel like we've been everywhere on the other side, so.
This just goes up.
Alright. Same area out here.
That's right.
Did we go to the other side?
There's glow sticks all around.
Oh, fuck. That's what I wanted. No, there's no other pathways over
here. What the fuck?
What?
I hear a woman laughing / crying. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that?
I don't hear anything.
No, you can clip it and listen to it if you want. But it was like a fucking woman laughing / crying. Gotcha.
Well, we've been here before, so that's a little bit weird. I don't think there's other pathways through here.
Doesn't look like it.
Nope. Oh, Jesus, your jumping scared the fuck out of me. There's a lot of pathways through here. I feel like it's gotta be here somewhere, maybe.
Has to be, right?
Oh, there's light this way. Oh, fuck, this is just the main tunnel again! God damn it!
Oh my god, dude. I'm so lost. Like, the two were... Okay. We need to retrace our steps because there was another symbol. Do you remember? There were like two symbols in that one room and we didn't figure out what it was. And... Fuck, where was that?
I genuinely have no clue what you're talking about.
No, it was a symbol on the ground. We were like, oh, maybe it's like... Oh, shit! No, dude! Dude, no, okay. Okay. I remember seeing a symbol on the ground, and there was, like, two symbols, like, next to each other.
Well, this goes down.
Maybe it's down.
I mean, maybe, but I feel like... I don't know. I feel like we kept looping in circles down here.
This one goes down. I'm going down. If I figure out that that woman crying, whatever the fuck, I swear to God.
Like, oh hey, there's like a third monster here.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Well.
I didn't go this way. No fucking shot the pig. No fucking way, I just heard the pig. Kendra!
Did you really? Down here? Where are
you at? No, you can only hear the pig when it's like above you. This direction, I heard the pig. Like, not in down here, but you can only hear the pig when it's like above you, and I don't understand why. Are we like...
And we're back.
Back to this. This...
That feels like something, doesn't it?
Yeah. Okay, I guess we just explored this entire place. I think. This is...
So this does lead back, I kind of figured.
What?
And this is just a dead end, god damn it. We went down there. There's no rooms over that way. Bye.
I'm lost. I'm a horse.
That was a little bit late on hearing that fucking monster there. Wait a minute.
What's this? Ooh, unexplored. Never mind. Hey. Where'd you go? Oh. Alright, let's go on the other side and figure this out. We got 4 lives remaining.
We got 2 or 3, Para?
3 lives remaining. Bro, no! No!
You scared me with your fucking... God damn it!
Oh my god! Oh my god, dude!
Jackson! Just suddenly...
Ah! No! Bro, no! That's not right. That's not right. Where the fuck did you go?
I ran from a zombie and now I'm completely lost.
Dice. Oh my god, we got 3 lives, you can press tab. Oh man. This is awful. This is bad. Where the fuck is the 3rd one? Like I said, I remember seeing something, and then... I don't know.
Are you looking it up?
Yes. This is chapter 3, or 4. What chapter is this?
Chapter 3.
4.
What?
This is chapter 4.
Fucking rooster.
Okay, we did that one. Get the last key. Okay, we gotta find a key chamber.
Where?
You remember that one place that's like little fences?
Are you shitting me? There's more in there?
Yeah, there's a key chamber and another door. Do you remember where that is?
It's on the other side.
Where are you at?
I'm in the main hallway where with like a lot of rooms and the pile of bones leading upstairs to downstairs.
Oh, you're already in the pigs area?
No. Pig's not on this side.
Oh, come back.
I don't know how. I think it's this way. Oh god, and then there's like glow sticks everywhere, and I don't know where they lead. Hang on, wait a minute. This is like 2 green glow sticks usually lead to the beginning, I think. And then is it. Nope, that goes down. And that's not it because I just laid that.
I'm gonna buy another candle today. Yes.
I'm in the tombstone area.
There's a tombstone area? What?
You know, the stone graves.
Oh.
That's what I meant to say, but I just, tombstone is the first thing to pop into mind.
The crypt.
Yeah, there you go. I'm gonna start falling to blue, because I'm pretty sure that's supposed to lead me out.
We got it, Kendra.
No, that's leading me down! There's blue way over there. Go that way. There's a green. But that doesn't look like it fucking leads anywhere. Oh! I made it! To the main hallway.
I thought it shut on your face. I was like, oh no. Alright, let's go. You ready?
No.
Oh, yeah. Go.
Oh, he's like right there. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. It's two of them stuck on each other. They're not gonna move. The way they run! The way he runs!
Where you at? Come here.
The way he run, that's fucking fantastic.
Alright, if we go this way, I think there's a shortcut to that room. Wait, when you ran the other way and the door closed on you, where did you end up at?
How the fuck am I going to remember that part?
What?
There's a zombie right there. That's a pig. That's a pig. Hey, buddy.
This is as far as I got and the door closed, so come up close.
Yeah.
You motherfucker.
That didn't work.
Kids are in horny jail, guys.
I'm the one with the way out, so you're the one who's locked up. Hey, you know what? I think it's time for a cookie break. I'm gonna have a fucking burnt cookie break. The shittiest cookie batch ever made. I don't care.
What are you eating? Like, what kind of cookie?
I made it from chocolate cake mix.
What?
I took home ec for like half a year, and it was the worst home ec class ever. All we learned how to make were funnel cakes and these really simple cookies from cake mix.
Oh, funnel cakes are so good.
I think I took that class when I was, like, in sixth grade. We learned how to set the table properly.
Alright.
I have a pig.
He's above us.
Okay.
Is this it? There's no fucking shot. Alright, we did it. Alright.
So, it's in this maze somewhere?
Yes.
Oh shit.
He angry.
Oh, he's doing a silly run.
Huh?
He is doing a silly run.
Where the fuck is it? Oh! We're in the middle now. Gotcha.
Yeah, I found a key here.
Yeah, that was the last key that they said to do. And there's, like, a room somewhere. Like, that leads to the key chamber.
Key chamber. They're not talking, like, where we get the tablet, right?
Where's that at?
I don't know.
That way. There. Oh shit, my game's lagging.
Oh boy. Insert 5 keys. Oh god.
Oh shit, timer! Timer, get out!
We have to get back before the gate closes?
Go, 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 go! Oh shit. Well. Shit, no fucking way you're camping us, dude.
That's...
No fucking shit, yeah, dude.
That's... Yeah. Well, we're gonna have to restart.
Nah, I got this. Move. Move! Hmm? I'm gonna go in the circle. Go, 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 go!
Nice shit. Nope, that's not the way. Oh, he's still on your ass.
I know! I don't know where I am! This way, Kendra! I found the way! I think.
Oh, fuck.
I don't know how long the timer is. What is this? Where are we? He's coming! Where are we?
No clue.
What is this? Maybe we shouldn't be going the way that there's no glow sticks, but we're going anyway.
Why the shit is this guy following us for forever? Okay, good. He stopped following us.
We just went in the fucking circle. I'm lost. I don't remember this room. Where the fuck are we?
This is where I told you I encountered the pig when I was trying to find the solution for the pillars.
We're out! Which way? Split up! No, this is the entrance. Go back, go back, go back! I don't know how long the fucking timer is, dude.
I think we already flubbed it.
We could try it anyway. Go! Run, Kedra! It's Minecraft. You run faster if you jump. It's still open! Go!
Oh my god!
Cryptmaster, poggers, let's go. Dude, that took 2 hours.